主持人，近日俄罗斯国际通讯社记者提问：疫情发生以来，中俄两国虽自各遇到一些困难，但是始终相互帮助和支持。请问您如何评价疫情发生以来的中俄关系？在您看来，中俄关系发展是否经受住了疫情的考验？另外，外界有猜测认为中国和俄罗斯将联手挑战美国的领先地位，您是否认同这种说法？谢谢。
Real novelty. China and Russia have both had difficult moments in fighting COVID-19, but the two countries have rendered each other help and support. How do you assess the China-Russia relations during this period? Has this relationship stood the test? There are speculations that China and Russia may join force to challenge US predominance. Do you agree with this characterization?
While closely following the COVID-19 response in Russia, we have done and will continue to do everything we can to support it. I believe, under the leadership of President Vladimir Putin, the indomitable Russian people will defeat the virus and the great Russian nation will emerge from the challenge with renewed vigor and vitality. Since the start of COVID-19, President Xi Jinping and President Putin have had several phone calls and kept the closest contact and high level of strategic communication between the two world leaders. Russia is the first country to have sent medical experts to China, and China has provided the most anti-epidemic assistance to Russia. Two-way trade has gone up despite COVID-19. Chinese imports from Russia have grown faster than imports from China's other major trading partners. The two countries have supported and defended each other against slanders and attacks coming from certain countries. Together, China and Russia have forged an impregnable fortress against the political virus and demonstrated the strength of China-Russia strategic coordination. I have no doubt that the two countries' joint response to the virus will give a strong boost to China-Russia relations after COVID-19. China is working with Russia to turn the crisis into an opportunity. We will do so by maintaining stable cooperation in energy and other traditional fields, holding a China-Russia year of scientific and technological innovation, and accelerating collaboration in e-commerce, biomedicine, and the cloud economy to make them new engines of growth in our post-COVID-19 economic recovery. China and Russia will also enhance strategic coordination. By marking the 75th anniversary of the UN, we stand ready to firmly protect our victory in World War II, uphold the UN Charter and basic norms of international relations, and oppose any form of unilateralism and bullying. We will enhance cooperation and coordination in the UN, SCO, BRICS, and G20 to prepare ourselves for a new round of the once-in-a-century change shaping today's world. I believe that with China and Russia standing shoulder to shoulder and working back to back, the world will be a safer and more stable place where justice and fairness are truly upheld. Thank you.